On to YouTube. Alrighty, guys, and welcome to Bison's Road to the Let's do it. There we go. Just to make it a bit nicer when I do upload it. I know when to start as well. Yeah, I'll highlight it. It was quite funny. You love the series so much. Alright, so this is Bison. For those on YouTube, I have been messing around with Dudley. I will put that up as a separate thing. But yeah, let's do some ranked. Let's do some proper games. Proper games.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Nope. Wow, she just dashed it. Pressure is real. Ready, you're ready, guys, you're ready. Nice. Watch Ultra! Oh, God. Oh! There's your Ultra. There it is. Yeah, there it is. Go away, Mina. And I'm safe. Whee! Oh, good shit. Oh, look, Hippo! Bully, bully.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight! You go.
Whee.
What am I doing? Alright, good game, man. Good game. Rabid Corrin. You saw a crap against Dalsim. Dalsim's a weird one. He is definitely a weird one. You just saw what he looks like. That's very mean, Walter. He's only like 16 or something. You can't do that. Yeah, exactly. Who is this guy? Why does he ring a bell? Usually it's either a bad thing or a good thing. Has anyone messaged me? Mohammed! Are you off? See ya, mate. Good games. Okay, so he's the one who rages, not me. I get it. 17th UK time. I'm guessing if he means... Yeah, it probably means today. Well, I'm streaming Rebellious. I might check that out later. It's good, white guy. It's closing. It's very, you're getting very close to finishing.
Training stage. Destination confirmed.
All right, let's do it. Do it. Let's do it. True, you laugh though.
The battle has begun!
Oh yeah, this guy's on alright, Dalsim. That's what I remember him. Nice! Lowered his hitbox. He knows what he's doing. You ready? Oh! Nice! It's gonna hurt, isn't it? Gonna hurt you! Gonna hurt you! Alright. Can barely hear? What do you mean?
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Very nice. Cool. GG. Stop cheesing. Futsies are real. Kind of. Sounds like your mic is going out on me. Really? Guys, what's the mic like? Hello? I've never, I ain't seen you in chat much. Dragon Brute. Who is Dragon Brute? Let me have a little look at your profile. Yeah, I believe you. Okay, I don't know. Perfectoo! We'll verse him again. He's going to give us some nice points. Nah, he'll adapt eventually and rate me. You know it. You've seen it a million times before, guys. Dark Yeet. ISPX Corrupted. Super Taman. Thank you for the follows, guys. Always give you the shout out. It's good to be back on YouTube. Mix sounds perfect, awesome. I am thinking about getting a Yeti. I'm thinking about getting a green screen. Near future. No, in the future. And a Yeti in the future. Possibilities, possibilities. You join the Evo, it'll cost me loads and loads of money, Clash. Ultra drops in about a week. Awesome.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Same thing. Nice. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh crap, that's more like it. Guess where you are. Oh wow, that's took for ages. Nice. What do you mean that? It's supposed to be X. Oh! You've got Fox's Anvia. Well, look at mine. Boom! Yeah, you wrecked him then. Good shit. No test. No. As I go, Clash. Nice. What? I let him do it though. No! Whoa, shit! Nice. Interesting! Just chip him! 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 Just
I'm sorry, I sound like a bit like fire alarm there, and I shouldn't do that. I was in the moment. It will not happen again.
Whee! Fuck y'all! Don't get hit by that. Very dumb. Very, very dumb. Never get hit by that. Nice. Awesome. Okay, good. Whew. Oh, my heart. Oh. Oh, fucking hell. Whew, fucking hell. Okay. Okay, cool. Cruel de Vil. Cruel de Vil. Hey, I'm good. Thanks. You? I don't know why I laughed at that, by the way. That's like a normal kind of expression. Too easy! No, I honestly do think Batgirl's the most retarded, by the way. I think Martian Manhunter, ridiculously good. Yeah, I still think Superman is, and people are like, you still think Superman's good. He only places the top in most tournaments, so. No, I do think Superman's still good. But yeah, Martian Manhunter's fantastic. Batgirl, but I still think Batgirl's the best. I can't get that out of my head, I'm sorry.
Dark Souls 2?
Hey, OMG, how you doing? Batgirl OP.
Is Bison's ultra hard? It is quite hard, yeah. You need to get it off a juggle in the air. You ready, guys? You ready? Oh! Not bait, man. Come on. I keep teasing you with my feet. Do you like it? Why don't you like me teasing you with my feet? Everyone else does. Teasing you with my feet. Ow. Stop teasing with me, your smell. There we go. I remember when I versed this guy who used Aedon. No, he was actually quite a good player. One of these pro players. I don't know why I said untrue. Pretty much because I think we're all, you know, capable of doing the same shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? Okay. Are you gonna jump? There it is. Wow, that is okay. Run super. GG, man. What were I saying? Yeah, let's not even talk about Bison until we play him in Ultra. Let's not even bother talking about it. The discussions today is, when I run Dark Souls, all like proper deciding the meta of, you know, the PvP and all that stuff, and like spices. And now when I'm looking at chat, it's all about bloody Bison. You guys, you do like discussing, don't you? You do indeed. Yeah, I know, he's not going to be as good. In my opinion, he's not. We'll see.
Are you ready?
Really, K-Gold? I never get hair mail. Well, I do, but not rare, very rarely.
The fight has finally begun.
How many throws, guys, do you think? Oh, that don't work. I noticed they weren't really, they weren't crouching ever. Excuse me, Aedon. Whoa, excuse me, Aedon, please don't win me. Okay, cool. I thought that I could win Aedon that way. That's what I was saying, is that I fucking lost a train of thought by head stomping him. And the guy fucking ultras, and it beats my head stomp clean. You ready for this? You ready? Good block. I don't know why FADC died, probably would have chipped him, but whatever. GG, or dubstep. I need to best someone else, I reckon. Have you played Hugo? I haven't played anyone, unless you talk to someone else. I haven't played anyone. This Aedon. Yeah, he's a new Aedon. You know, he'll get better. Yeah, I think Bison's going to be one of the worst, but I don't want to continue talking about it because, you know, people on YouTube want to enjoy the content, don't you? DVSL4YA4. Not very, whatever. Rycox, Ninja King Ryu, Woody Hands, Dark Yet, or Yet. Thanks for the follow, guys. Really do appreciate them, you sexy bastards. Why are you so sexy? Why are you so sexy? That's why I was asked myself that. Alright. Nice. Ooh, okay. We in there. What? That's supposed to be an option select? You shit, Bison! Your option selects don't even... Bloody, they're pointless. Wah. Nice. You shouldn't have fallen for that. It's the gimmickiest thing ever. At least that'll combo in Ultra, guys. Let's look at the positive thing. At least that'll Ultra. That'll combo, sorry. Whee! I tried to bait that. Stop it. Stop it. My turn, you dick. Nice. Oh crap. Holy shit, he was feeling himself there for a second. Wow. No! He just did it! It's so unsafe and he did it! It's just... Why? Why would you throw the game up? Well, you didn't, but you fucking got the game, but it's just... Bastard! God damn that move! Fuck you off! You fucking freak! Random. 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 No! Oh. Oh, for fucking hell. I thought I just saw fucking. Oh. I thought I just saw like a face as I looked that way. But it's, oh my god, that shit me up. You. What? Good game. Good game. Good. Damn it. I mean, I were trying to proper gimmick him out though. Free. Man, he were doing such unsafe shit and I was just letting him like hit me with all of it. That was so dumb. The third one wasn't random, that is true actually. That was like a mile away. The rage. Yeah, this game gets me solid.
Training stage! The stage of battle commence!
Or something. Oh look, it's low tier on it. Lowest tier in the game. What does free mean? It means that I like to lose. Molly Molly Bison won't be able to do this anymore. How many throws? Oh, very nice, very nice. Wait, Ryu Ken? Oh, you mean chat? I'm sure you're in chat. I like to do that. It amuses me. Nice, I'm okay. Ultra? Alright. Yeah, I think Ryuken's actually in chat. I think he's I'm sure. Yeah, I did throw it away. I know. I know, guys. You don't need to tell me. I'm there. Good block. Oh, I nearly got it. Style points. Why did you do that, Bison? Missing the one friendly. Gird. Alright, I tried to actually focus through and grab really sexually, but it didn't work. GG, Ryu. Oh, Ryu, sorry. Nah, it wasn't me. Unlucky on the sexy link, I know. It's a one framer. It's not easy. This is build 4, guys. The Bison build. Clashmere, you can you post it to my PM? I mean, you can post it for other people to watch if they want. Though I would like them to stay here. But could you PM me? I'll check it. I mean, I'll be watching it. I'll be like, why is that safe? Why is he just doing that every time? Oh yeah, did that play? Oh yeah, it's that character. I'm gonna see all the air dashes and be like, why is air dash so fucking good in Injustice? And blah 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 blah. But I'll watch it. That is one thing I do think, by the way. Everyone with an air dash on Injustice is fantastic because air dash is ridiculously powerful on a game where you need to get block fucking crossovers. It creates such hard blocks. I mean, these vortexes, yeah, they're ridiculously hard. But the air dash, like, they actually get invincible frames in the air. Anyway, it's only my opinion. I have very strong opinions, but it doesn't mean they're true. You know, it's just an opinion of one guy. That's what it should be, true talent. Opinion of one guy. Wait, who is Endeavormore? Why do I know your name? Don't know why I did that. Just felt like it. Okay.
And the battle continues.
Are you in chat, Endeavormore? Is that what it is? Is that why I know you? It's a bit laggy. GG, man. When are you doing a fight club again? I might do one yesterday. I might do one yesterday.